my heart last year on America's Got Talent. Even though she was a runner-up, she's on her way to superstardom. In the past 9 months, she's recorded 2 albums, gone platinum, and rubbed elbows with some of the world's biggest stars. I forgot to mention, too, that she's only 11 years old. Please welcome Jackie Evancho. Jackie, as I said, it's less than a year that all of this exploded for you. How do you keep that head on those shoulders, Mrs., with all that's happening, seriously?
Well, most of it is because of my parents just keeping me grounded, and I'm not a big fan of all the stuck-up stuff, and I love being kind to people because they deserve it, you know? So, I guess it's usually my parents who help me to stay grounded as well.
And how have you been coping with all the traveling? I want to know, of all the places you've been, what's the favorite place so far?
I love being in Malibu because it's so cool there, and the water is just, it's nice and, and I love the beach.
Makes you happy.
Yeah, and I found a sand dollar there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
All right, now that's your favorite place. Some of the most famous people you've met, tell me. Who were you impressed by most?
Well, I loved Oprah and Muhammad Ali and the president. I loved meeting them. And
so you sang for the president?
Yes.
Oh, quite fabulous. Did you meet his girls?
I did, and they're really nice.
And you sang on this new album, you sang with Barbara Streisand, right?
Mm-hmm.
How was that?
It was amazing, but we didn't actually sing together. We weren't in the same recording booth. We sang in different places, mm-hmm. and David put our voices together. David Foster did.
That's Jackie's producer, the very famous David Foster. So he arranged all of that and did it.
But he did say that she said great things about my voice, which made me really happy.
Well, I am sure you said great things about her voice, too. Now, in the audience today is your dad, Mike, and your brother, Zach. Where are you? Come on. Mike, do you get the opportunity to go on the road with Jackie?
Yeah,
when she's working?
My wife or I are always with Jackie.
Yeah.
And in addition to that, we always have a sibling with her.
But it's got to be hard for you, too, to balance it with your other children.
It's a tough balancing act, but that's one of the reasons that I have 4 kids, so everybody rotates a trip with Jackie so that everybody's included at some point.
That's pretty good, right? My last question to you. Do you like boys?
As a friend, I do. I like boys as friends.
You're not interested in one particular guy right now?
No.
No, neither should you be. Jackie, I am so very proud of you, as I know everybody is, but really, especially, I'm so proud of you. Will delight us with a performance from her new album, Dream With Me. So please don't go anywhere, okay? From her new album, Dream With Me, it's the very lovely Jackie Evancho.
Giusto, li resisting vento caldo. Che soffia sollecita.
Studio.